Everything okay?
Okay, look, this client, one of the city top judges, rich as hell, family man, church every Sunday. Where this dumbass left his watch for a tip for one of the girls at the Vanilla Unicorn, some priceless family shit from his wife's side. And now he's sobered up and he wants it back. But don't worry, though. This ain't no errand boy bullshit. See, our judge, he got some enemies from the Armenian mob. They heard about the watch from one of the girls, and they straight up moved in. Took the whole place over and told the dude to come begging. Kind of like a hostage situation, you know? Except the hostage is some antique bullshit in a safe in one of the back rooms. Short work for your charming ass, right?
Thanks for stopping by, Ammunation.
You are a bag of shit.
This is too much.
Coming out of your ears.
Holy shit, I need to reload.
You are mine.
Please don't kill me. Oh my god.
Get behind something.
You don't have
to. Fuck you.
Look out.
Got a man down!
Oh, fuck
You ain't going nowhere!
Find some cover! Let's go!
Asshole!
Please don't fight!
Ask!
Come on, then!
Watch it! Come, sucker!
We got a man hit! Screw you!
Watch
Jesus,
out!
Don't.
I'm all out!
Gonna get yourself killed! Ah!
You better have something
reload.
Good to say!
Let's go! Reloading!
Asshole!
Just give it up! Fuck you! Come on!
You wanna f-
Help! totes delicious.
Good work out there. Hey, it's me. Your headset working okay? I ain't gotta tell you this, but you need both hands for this kind of work, you know? Not many big-time real estate investors come through with the money for lease and handle this kind of action, too. Shit, you the perfect partner, believe that. I mean, I never thought my dumb ass would be doing business from a fucking skyrise. Okay, shit, enough of the thank yous. So what we doing again? Oh, yeah. Man, nothing to make a player feel like he's got back in the game more than fucking with the FIB. All right, so I got you all the right tools, homie. Everything you need to get inside. Just get that chopper over to headquarters and Imani will tell us how we can track down Dre's phone. It don't get more A-list than Dre, homie, so stay sharp, all right? Hey, Imani, what's the plan again?
We're looking for Dre's phone, right? So, this is the one time we can be grateful the FIB is tracking absolutely everything. We get access to their system, we'll know it all.
Yeah, but how?
Okay, their HQ is totally secure. They won't let you pass the security unless they want you to get past it. For like, an emergency or something. I'm going to fake a fire drill. They use smart systems these days, totally hackable.
Okay.
Once that's happening, they land onto the roof and go down through the skylight with the glass cutter you set them up with.
Nice! Hey, you got that? Shit, we'll speak again when you're inside.
Calling for some wheels? I'm Johnny on the spot. I'll hook you up. I'll get there as soon as I can.
looking for the communications room. It'll be a security door.
Shit, if I got this right, it's in the corner over on the east side.
Security protocol. I can't hack the door until the fire drill's over.
Alright, look, don't worry. That's what I packed the bombs for. Look, blast that shit. Sometimes you gotta do it old school.
Yeah, thing about old school is it's kinda loud. We'll deal with it. Get to a terminal and plug in the thumb drive. Sweet, I'm in. I just need a little time, okay?
How long before the fire drill's done?
Yeah, it's not so much the fire drill, more like the squad of armed guards coming to investigate the explosion.
Alright, partner, you got that? Shit, I heard big talk about your shooting. Now let's see what the fuck you got.
You're done! You're finished!
You're an asshole! Cuidado! We got hit!
You motherfucking idiot!
Hey! Fuck one!
Cover now! You're a fucking dick! FIB! Get down!
Pull out of here!
You incompetent asshole!
was one time. Can't have them sniffing around this.
Good work out there.
Anything I can do for you, boss?
Hey, look, be careful fucking with this next one. Man, we're about to get involved in a trade war. So Tanisha was at some party last week, and she met the wife of some major importer. Turns out he's losing his fucking mind because the triad's been undercutting him at every opportunity. Anyway, she asked Tanisha to ask me, and now I'm asking you. Let's get down to Elysian Island, find out whichever dudes the triad's got running the show down there, and take their ass out.
滚开，混蛋！
前进！带人！你们会像死猪肉一样！
我正在补充子弹。
啊！天哪！
全部都得死！孙一林，舔我的屁眼吧！
你们，你这狗娘养的！我要送你去见阎罗王，孙一林。我希望你们去死！ 娘养的。
该死！恐怖！来人！
Hey, look, good shit on those contracts you've been working on. But listen, I got some other work. A certain kind of work that need a certain kind of person, you know what I mean? Big ticket type shit. I don't want to say too much on my cell, so I'll be in touch with you on a payphone. Keep your ears open.
Hello, this is Agatha, the casino and resort manager, again. Look, I tried to explain this in your penthouse, but here it is. The diamond may look brand new and sparkling, but it's actually in trouble. The rebuild went way over budget, and the Chings had to refinance. The new debt came from these Texans, the Duggins, and now they want to take over completely. They're a multi...
G'day, bo- All right.
Hey, boss. Hey, other boss. I'm done with the analysis on that data we pulled from the FIB.
What's up, boss? I'll be here.
Three copies, three locations, three owners. And the only way we can plug the leak is tracking down all of them. We'll do it one by one. I've got some basic intel and the last known location of each, but we're going to need to do some legwork to find out where they are now. Up to you where we start.